That was badass. He started throwing his arm in there.